representing the United States of America, Camden Polkinen.
Camden, 18 years old, out of Scottsdale, Arizona. He's coached by Tom Zakrajcek, choreographed by Stefan Lambiel and Tom Dixon. This is his third Junior Grand Prix season. Currently sitting in second place after the short. It's on his blades. Skating to West Side Story by Leonard Bernstein.
Yeah.
Well, what a great program. He acts the part. He understands that movie. He understands the emotions of up and down. Beautiful. Delivered a lot of the technical element. It was a great skate for Camden Pulkkinen of the United States. Let's take a look at the triple lutz right off the top. High, lots of ice coverage. Oiler, triple salchow on the lean, but just saves it. Has to do a step out. But the triple axel, beautiful technique off the end. Floats down to the ice. Good flow on the landing. Follows it up with a nice triple loop right on top. Nice and easy. Later in the program, quite a bit later, triple axel. Works the landing, gets the free leg back. Patience, and launches himself into the triple toe loop. Just took a little extra to get the free leg back. To get that done. Smart skating on his part. There's the triple flip. The double toe loop. And the line sits in at the end of the program. Wow. So nicely done. Well, in the Kiss and Cry with Coach Tom Krychek. Great program. Moves from second. Well, we'll see. But I'm pretty much thinking he's moving right up to the top spot. Great competition, all fighting so hard for those points in the program and points overall in the standings. Let's take a look at the free program score for Camden. 147.80. And there's a fist punch. For Camden Pulkkinen of the United States. He wins here in week two of the Junior Grand Prix. Great competition. Good last group. Everybody fighting so hard. And let's take a look at the final standings. Camden Pulkkinen of the United States, 223.95. Koshiro Shimada of Japan, 220.45. And Roman Savison moves all the way up to 211.10. Your top three there is a look at the rest of the field.